The former superstar baller Chris Bosh, who is best known as the five-time All-Star for the Toronto Raptors and Miami Heat in the NBA, has managed to snag himself some pretty luxurious real estate. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, and even though we've done house tours of our own, please do not show up at any private residences because it's not safe for anybody. Back in 2014, Bosh unloaded his first home, a luxurious ocean view estate in the Pacific Palisades, for $14.5 million back in 2018. The 10,000 square foot villa offered a ton of luxuries, including his very own home library and a resort-style infinity pool and a spa with a swim-up bar. In February of 2021, Bosh said farewell to his second home, a waterfront Miami Beach home for a whopping $15 million, spanning 11,000 square feet. The estate offers a pool with a sun lounge and a covered summer kitchen and a private deepwater dock. You'll notice that with this house tour, Bosh is all about the outdoor features. And hey, we even managed to find Bosh's starter home in Toronto while he was playing with the Raptors. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a house tour that you do not want to miss. Welcome back, everybody. My name is Clyde Smith, and I am bringing you another exclusive house tour right here on Famous Entertainment. And if you haven't already, please be sure to subscribe and ring that bell for notifications, because we post brand new content daily. And hey, if you want, follow me on the gram and let me know who you want to see featured next. All right, let's get into this video. After signing his big ticket with the Miami Heat, Bosh elected to list his Pacific Palisades Palace in 2014, despite the fact that this home was so far away from Miami. He did hang on to it for a number of years. In fact, he still owned it for a number of years after joining the Heat and rented it out for as much as $45,000 a month. But in the end, I suppose there was no point in carrying two beach homes, am I right? Built in 2001, the Mediterranean gated estate offers 10,700 square feet of living space on an elevated 1.4-acre lot in both 6 bedrooms and 8 bathrooms. Additionally, the estate includes a number of balconies and patios with panoramic views extending from Topanga Canyon to the Pacific Ocean. As you'd expect, the home offers a number of spacious living and dining room spaces, fully furnished to Bosh's liking, complete with sliders that open to a stunning patio terrace, seamlessly blending the indoor and outdoor lifestyle, custom fittings and fixtures, fireplace and wet bar, perfect for entertaining guests. Additionally, the grand dining room includes a sleek and majestic mahogany table that can sit a dozen, custom cabinetry, additional fireplace, and large walls of glass with a view. The chef's kitchen includes all stainless steel appliances, marble quartz countertops, and a stunning granite island offering ample storage space, not to be outdone by the gorgeous breakfast nook, offering views of the resort-style backyard. Perhaps one of the most luxurious spots in the house has to be the ocean-facing master suite that includes a sitting area, stone fireplace, private access to a balcony with spa to the side, and a walk-in closet that could pose as an NBA locker room. While the ensuite master bathroom comes with his or her sinks, dual master spa-like baths with a view, and an enormous glass rain shower. While the home comes with a number of interior features worth envying, including a CEO-like home office and a library decked out with hand-carved antique wood shelves, plush furnishings, elegant drapes, and rugs touched with a fireplace and a flat-screen television. The Bosh residence also includes a home gym decked out with all the machines, his or hers change rooms, and a steam shower, ideal for off-season workouts. Judging by these next features, it's obvious that Bosh enjoys the work hard, play hard lifestyle, starting with a home theater, fully furnished with leather seating, games room with billiards table and a wet bar, and basically his own sports bar within the estate, which opens outdoors. Now that you've seen the interior, we can only imagine just how glamorous the exterior actually is, and let me tell you, the backyard certainly lives up to the hype. I mean, for starters, the outdoor area is blessed with a striking infinity pool, touched with a sunken seating area and fire pit in the middle of the pool and a swim-up bar. I mean, it's pretty much like a resort style pool in your backyard. If you desire, the pool leads to both a cabana and a number of lounging spaces via swimming. Also featured in the backyard is a number of eating area features and a full outdoor kitchen, complete with a built-in pizza oven. The exterior even boasts an outdoor shower with a large flat grassy area, perfect for hosting the most poppin' pool parties. Well done, Chris. Well done. Just don't forget, you're from Toronto.
I know this shorty wants me right now, fam.
Back in February of 2021, after a few years removed from the game, Bosh unloaded his waterfront Miami Beach home for $15 million. The glassy modern residence was built in 2009 in the prestigious Lagos neighborhood and featured 12,368 square feet and boasted 6 bedrooms and 11 bathrooms. Additionally, the estate came with a guest house and covered summer kitchen. Considering that he snagged the place back in 2010 for $12.3 million, Chris ultimately came out on top. The palace included a number of formal living and dining room spaces, one of which includes a bright living space fully furnished with all-white sofas, floor-to-ceiling windows, and private patio access to the private dock. While the dining room continues the trend of oversized windows and outdoor access, a custom mahogany dining table decked out with all-white chairs and custom cabinetry. While the sleek gourmet kitchen offers white cabinetry, Sub-Zero and Wolf appliances, polished marble quartz countertops, and a charming breakfast island with a bar. A lot like his previous pad, the master suite features its own sitting area with a view, bed runners located in front of the king-size bed, and another private balcony overlooking the grounds. Equally impressive is the expansive walk-in closet with multiple rooms that look like the size of a regular apartment. That's right, the walk-in closet has two rooms just for his swag, while the master bathroom comes with dual sinks, a stunning granite soaking tub with a view, and a large glass rain shower. Oh, the envy. Additionally, the interior includes a personal home gym with his or hers change rooms, a number of guest rooms with all their own bathrooms, and sliding glass doors to the exterior, and an elevator for those too lazy to take the stairs. Okay, so the interior features were pretty sick, but this wouldn't be a Chris Bosh house tour if he didn't have a show-stopping backyard, and let me tell you, this one also does not disappoint. To kick things off, the Bosh residence includes a heated infinity pool and spa decked out with sumptuous outdoor furnishings. Additionally, the backyard includes a covered summer kitchen that includes both a barbecue area, built-in pizza oven, and multiple al fresco dining opportunities. Not to be outdone by the Bosch's outdoor media center that includes a flat screen television and wet bar, great for catching the highlights. Equally impressive is the fact that the property comes with a stunning courtyard garden with fountain features and a private dock to park all of his toys. Also included in the estate is a guest house that features a bedroom, bathroom, and retractable wall that bleeds into the sun lounge. I mean, can't wait to see what the Bosch's pick up next. Now, after doing some digging, we were able to find Chris Bosh's starter home in Toronto, Ontario. Hey Raptors fans, bring on the nostalgia. This residence, located at 245 Lakeshore Boulevard West, was a modest $1.2 million. I mean, looking at Toronto's real estate market now, that house is probably worth, I don't know, $20 million. The three-bedroom suite includes 3,305 square feet and boasts three bedrooms and three bathrooms. A few bragging rights include a private tennis court, putting greens, and an in-house restaurant with a nightclub on the roof. Perhaps the biggest selling point is the wet bar installed in the home office, because who doesn't enjoy a drink after a long day at the office, or I guess this case, the court. While Bosh moved on to bigger and better things, you never forget where you came from. All right, so I think I'll bring this house tour to an end right here. We did take a quick look at Chris Bosh's home in the Pacific Palisades and Miami. And after seeing the two digs, what did you think? Out of all of Chris Bosh's features, which ones were your fave? You can even go ahead and let me know in the comment section down below. My name is Clyde Smith, and I'll see you guys in another video.